without everything that was done 25 years ago, we wouldn't be here today. I don't think any of us would be able to have platforms like this to really speak about all these important issues.
And of course, they had run out of all the small and medium-sized gloves because it was mostly women and we had small hands. I don't think that pandemic preparedness was designed for women.